let me walk you home from school. Won't you let me meet you at the maybe Friday I can get tickets for the dance. Now take you, ooh. Won't you tell your dad, get off my back? Tell him what we said about painted black. Rock and roll is here to stay. Come inside, well, it's okay. Now shake you. Ooh.
Congratulations, you're a lovely couple, and I was happy to be a part of your day.
Glad I could make it. Good luck.
Sweet.
And I'm Lauren, congratulations, love you guys.
Really happy to be a part of your day and help out in any way I can, and have a great honeymoon in Cuba.
Ed, Lauren, congrats. It's a good thing the rain held out. Both of you look great, as always. Very happy for both of you guys.
Sweet.
Ned and Lauren, thank you for inviting us to share in your wonderful day. And we look forward to seeing you lots more.
Okay, congratulations, Ned and Lauren. Finally. Good work.
Yay!
Congratulations.
Cheers, Lauren. Cheers. And Lauren.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. We're so happy for you.
I cry.
Hey guys, congratulations.
Congratulations, Ned and Lauren.
Congratulations, Ned and Lauren.
We love you like a brother and a sister. Not a brother and sister of each other. And we are really glad that you're living in Toronto so we can spend more time with you. And we
try to have the rest of you.
Like we have.
It's tough.
Yeah.
I think they just gotta keep their marriage the way it's been for the last 9 years.
Yeah,
that's true.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
Don't do anything different.
That's
keep doing exactly
really
what you're doing and you'll be
don't
just fine.
Don't change the plan. If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
That's good advice.
That's good.
Yeah.
Hi, Ned. Hi, Lauren. Here we are at your wedding. Such a pleasure.
I knew that.
And I'm with Trent. I haven't seen for 37 years, and someday you're going to say the same thing. I know you can't believe it, but it's true. And you're going to look as fabulous as we are.
She's hilarious, stylish, gorgeous, and smart. She's witty and caring. A lawyer. She doesn't want attention on her wedding day, but Lauren, you are so beautiful, that could be really nice. So now all eyes on Ned, the most handsome in the room. Ned, I don't think Lauren could have picked a better groom. So here we are in celebration. love you guys.